Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In a basketball game, if the opponents make a foul, you will get a free throw. So today, I'll explain how the players should stand for the free throw area. As far as we know, there are total 10 players in a basketball game. For the free throws, only 6 players, including the penalty players, are allowed within the 3-point area, and the remaining players can stand freely outside of it. The two defenders stand on the points closer to the baseline, and the two offensive players need to stand beside of them. The last defender need to stand at a point close to the penalty players, and the defender can choose to stand on the left or right. Of course, the players can also not stand at all, because the rules only stipulate that the numbers of standing positions does not exceed 5 people. There is no lower limit. How many free throws you can get will depend on the referee decides. After all players are in the correct position, the referee will hand the ball to the penalty players and make a hand signal. This hand signal shows the numbers of free throws that the player has. After the penalty players gets the ball, he or she needs to throw the ball within 5 seconds. One more thing need to be noted here, the players can only grab the rebound after the last free throw. Yes, the penalty players are allowed to get a rebound after throwing the ball. But if the penalty players deliberately slam the ball toward the backboard and bounce it back into his hand, it is violation. Okay, today's explanations will end here. I hope you will learn from it. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave your comments. In next video, I will share the basketball offensive strategies with you. Please continue following my channel. Thank you.